So I'm going to walk slightly further down, ladies and gentlemen, that we may see. Now the squires, marking their targets, will form a line. I will lean casually on this post. And we, you and I, shall count down from 5 to 1, at which point I shall cry, laissez aller, let it go. Anybody start singing that song, we're all going to turn on you with the clubs. So, from 5, with me, ladies and gentlemen, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, laissez aller, and they're in. Edward going down the side. Wolfgang coming across with Harry on the Welshman. Oh, I see a good strike. Do we agree? Did Bryn strike? Bryn strikes. The little Welshman gets 2 points and a huzzah! And what's better than that, ladies and gentlemen, is he got Wolfgang. Can we have a round of applause? So the second pass this end, reset. Reform, a shop, whatever you want. The lady instructing her men in how she'd like them to proceed. Don't all the girls wish theirs were as well behaved? Wolfgang unhappy. Huzzah! From 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Listen! Edward streaking out in front, Harry peeling off. Bryn closing on Harry, Wolfgang blocked by the girls. There's a girl-on-girl block going on. It's all got a bit funny. No clear hits yet. Bryn's coming in behind. Oh, yes, yes, yes! Undeniably, the chunky little Welshman laid it on to Harry. Can we have a huzzah, ladies and gentlemen? Bryn on fire. How do you say well done in Welsh, my boy? Hiald. Dyald. Sounds like die young, doesn't it? Anyway, to the other end that the other crowds may enjoy.